Hi there. In this question, we are going to use electronegativity values and the periodic trend for electronegativity.